guys, how's it going? This is Jazz. We're trying to stay 2 meters apart, so.
We are.
So when I'm up at the camera, she won't be. Oh my God, I feel like you're here, but you're not.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Got a dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Ay, can't let this one slide. Ay. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson.
Alright guys, if you're on right now, start stretching, start warming up your body, do a little jog, do a little jumping jack, do a little high knee, do a little butt kick, whatever it takes to warm up your body, because I'm sure we've been sitting down all day. We need to activate our muscles, get our joints lubricated, and get ready to dance. Hi everybody. So if you don't know me now, my name is Casey. We are live coming at you from Vibe Dance Company. We're located in Markham. We're local. We've been around since 1996. So we're very old.
But no.
But I am not old.
Yeah.
There's Jazz. All right. So I think part of the reason we wanted to start this live stream for everybody is to get you up and moving. Personally, I've done way too many squats and burpees at home, so I think dancing would be a nice change of tempo. The routine we've prepared for you today is open level. If this is your first time dancing ever, or if you're a very beginner, follow my steps exactly. All right. If you're experienced, if you're one of my students, if you've been a Vibe before, jazz up the steps, add flavor to it, make it your own. All right?
Textures. Hashtag textures.
Yes. All right, guys. We're going to get started with a quick warm up. We're going to warm up exact to the song that we're going to be dancing to, okay, which is Tussie Slide. All right. I'm gonna start with our chest, all right? You know I love this stretch. Just out and in, out and in. Super simple, super effective. Be as big as you can. Side view, make sure you're getting that chest out as much as you can, a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. So that's the first warm-up move that we're gonna do. The second one, we're just gonna do a weight shift. We're gonna go left to right. All right, for my beginner dancers, this is a very simple weight shift. You're gonna shift your weight from your left leg to your right leg. At the same time, your chest is gonna come down. You're gonna draw this nice rainbow shape. Right, left, right, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Good, just like that. Weight shift. 6, 7, faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 on each side. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Third move we're gonna do for the warm up. Jazz, can we turn the music up a little bit?
Sure can.
Thank you. Third move we're gonna try for the warm up is a kickball change. Okay? So watch my feet. You're gonna go kick, ball change. All right? So the foot you're kicking with, say it's my right foot, you're gonna kick it, step it, and then your other foot's gonna step out. Kick, ball, change. You're gonna go kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Right? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Good. Now if that feels comfortable to you, let's add a little hop. Okay, little hop. When you kick your right leg out, you're gonna hop on your left. You're gonna step it down and step back with your left foot. Kick, step, back. Kick, step, back. Kick, step, back. Ready? 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Again, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Good. We're gonna combine the three warm-up moves that we just did, all right? We're gonna combine it and do it one after another. So follow me really closely. I'm gonna tell you when to switch from one move to the next. Ready? 5, 6. Chest out, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Weight shift, go. Left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, do the hop. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. Higher kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job, guys. Good job. You should feel a little warmer now. Good. Okay. Grab a drink. Oh, I'm sorry. I kicked the dog. All right. Rip, then you have to be careful. Okay.
Give us a fire emoji if you guys are ready, and then we'll start. Hi, Angie. Hi, Paulina.
All right, guys. Can you tell this is our first live class? We're very excited. Okay, so can we play the song just from the beginning loud?
Yes.
The song's called Twisty Slide. A little louder. So we're gonna start. 5, 6, 7, and 8. We're gonna start on 7 and 8. So 1 is the beginning of the song, 7 and 8 is the lead up to the beginning. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3. So you're gonna start on 7 and 8. Watching my feet. 5, 6. You're gonna, on 7, you're gonna step forward, back. Forward, back. Okay, so the foot that's starting is the left foot. Left, right, left, right. Cool? So, you're starting on the 7. Okay, so I'm gonna count you down. 5, 6, go. 7 and 8. So if this is your first class, if you're a beginner, do not worry about what your body is doing, what your hands are doing. Simply worry about your feet. Okay, worry about your feet stepping left, right. Left, right. Good. If this is not your first class and you're an experienced dancer, think about how your body is moving, how your hip is guiding that movement. All right? So this one, when you step forward, your hip's rolling forward, rolling back. Rolling forward, rolling back. Okay? At the same time, you're going to add a little run with your hands. You're going to start 7 and 8 and. Good. It's a very small, modest run by your side. Okay, by your hip area. 7 and 8 and. Good. 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and. Good. Or the regress version, 5, 6, just step. 7 and 8 and. Both are totally fine. Okay? So again, 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and. On 1, you're gonna step 1, 2. Mm-hmm. So 7 and 8 and left, right. All right, so when you step the left, you're gonna shift your weight over to the left foot and step your right foot in. Lift the right foot up, step it in. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3. Good. So your hands start going in the circle as soon as that right foot steps down. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 4. You're going to let it go on the right side. All right? Again, you're going 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good. So, 2, 3, and you're going to step your right foot out. Your hands are going to come up. And 4, you're going to push away. Okay? And what that feels like, it feels like all of your tension just melted away. And you're going to shift all of your weight onto your right leg. And 4. All right? Again, 7 and 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good.
Go a little slower.
Go a little slower. Got it. Okay. 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, and all right. So if you're wondering what my body is doing here, I'm doing 2 body rolls this way. Okay? Down, 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 down. When we count dance, we have the whole counts, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Those are the whole counts. In between the whole counts, we count and, which is the half count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and. So, 2, 3, 4. All right? From top, 5, 6, go. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try it with music, guys. We're gonna turn the music up so you can hear. I'm gonna count you in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. I'm gonna move on, okay? Don't worry if it's not perfect. Perfect is not the goal.
Ask questions if you
ask
need.
Ask questions if you have them, exactly. All right, ready? And 4. From here, you're gonna pull up with your arm. So see how my right arm is falling? I'm gonna let it fall in front of me, come up and go pull, okay? And 4, go pull. I'm gonna switch my arm. Left arm is gonna come forward, pull, okay? So you're basically gonna come down here, go pull out, hit the outside with your elbow, come down, pull out. All right? So, 3, 2, 3, 4, go. 5, 6, and. All right? Again, 2, 3, 4, go. 5, 6. Good. So, 5, hit 6. When you hit that, your foot, if you're comfortable with it, it's gonna give me a small step out. So when your right foot, right hand hits, your left foot's gonna go step and, okay? Don't do crazy steps. It's not that kind of vibe, just small steps, okay? Really chill. Tap, tap, good. Your hands can either be a fist or they can be open, okay? That's up to you, whatever you feel comfortable with. Okay, so you did 2, 3, and 4, go. 5, 6, and from here, you're gonna bring your left foot out in front of you. You're gonna step 7, 8, and. Good. So you're gonna tap the space in front of you with your toe, and you're gonna tap it twice. 7, 8, and. Good. So make sure that when your leg comes up, your butt goes back. Tap, back, tap, back, tap, back, all right? So, ta, ta, go, tap, back, good. So you'll notice when I do that, my hands are kind of at a, this hand's bent, this hand is straight. So every time that my foot goes out, my hands are gonna go back to give my foot some space. And then you're gonna bring your hands forward, repeat, back, forward. All right, let's just try that twice. Ready, and go, tap, and tap, and, good. Okay, let's go to there, from top, and five, six, go, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, and four, go, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Good. Let's go no music and then music. How about that? Ready? Five, six, go. Seven, and eight, and one, two, three, and four. Go. Five, six, and seven, and eight.
Michaela says music. Everyone's giving you gun shows.
Cool, cool, cool. All right, let's try it with music, okay? While we're doing this, I wanna see no comments. If you're commenting, you ain't dancing, okay? No comments when we're doing it to music. Let's go. And five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, slower.
And then music.
For you guys. Ready, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, three, and four, five, six, go, seven, and eight. Actually, just bring that foot back, it feels good. Seven, and eight, and bring that foot back, bring that foot back. All right, let's go with music. This ring light's gonna blind me.
But you look beautiful.
Ready? Black leather, no secret. All right, guys, we're moving on, okay? So we did seven and eight and. On one, you're gonna bring your left arm up. One. Yeah, seven and eight and one. So it's like you're saying, ah. Okay, but you're back here, one. Okay, seven and eight and one. You're gonna roll it down. And two. Cool, so your feet are together, your hands are straight down, they're parallel to each other, and they're in front of your hands are in front of your knees, all right? So you did seven and eight and one. Roll it, two, good. From here, well, I should have worn lighter colored pants, guys, I'm sorry. One and two, you're gonna go. Three and four, good. So watch my feet carefully. Here, you're just gonna point your right toe and your knee is going to go to the left side, okay? So right knee, left side. Point, back to neutral, and then repeat with the other foot. So the key here to make sure that your knee is going inwards, in, right? Let's just try that with the feet. Seven, eight, go, tick, and tick, good. Again, seven, eight, go, tick, and tick, good. So we did one, and two, here we go, three, and four, good. If you're a beginner, just worry about the feet. If you're not so beginner, you're gonna go out and out with your hands, all right? So your out is going to be, if your knee is going left, your hands are going right. So opposite direction of your knees and other side, yeah? One and two, three and four, good. From here, you're gonna go five and six, okay? So you're gonna step twice with your right foot, five, and six, cool. Every time you step, your knees are gonna bend. Five and six, good. Your arms are still continuing this pattern. Five and six, cool. Don't travel too far, all right? Five and six.
I don't think they can really travel.
Yeah, no, you don't have room. There's no room between your coffee table and the TV. So don't travel too far. Five and,
sorry.
So, five and six, all right? Here's the twist, here's the curveball. On six, 5, and 6. You're going to bring yourself to the back. All right? I'm adding a little turn in there. 5 and 6. Good. Watch my arms. They're going 5 and pick up. Place it in front of you. And then you're going to switch back to the front. 7, 8 to your knees. Stand up and. Yeah. So 5 and 6. Hold on. 5 and 6. 7, 8, and.
So you're turning towards
6. Correct. You're turning towards the left wall.
Both times.
So turn back exactly how you turned before. Yeah? So 5 and 6, 7. Use your hands to guide you. That's your momentum. That's your drag to come back. 7, and then your hands are going to rest on your knees. 8, push up and. Cool? All right, so we did 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8 and. Good. 5 and 6, go 7, 8 and. Good. So it's like you're tricking someone, being like, I'm going to turn around. It's like, I'm not, I'm turning back. All right? And. Cool. All right, we're gonna go from top. Ready? 5, 6, go. 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, go. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4, go. 5, and 6, 7, 8, and. You want 6? 7 and make, like, add a little bit of flavor there. You're about to show them how you do it. All right, so add a little flavor there, whatever your flavor is. Just spice it up a little bit, okay? Get out of your comfort zone, do something different. Okay, ready? 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Good. All right, guys. If you're having trouble memorizing the whole thing from top, I want you to break it into two sections, all right? First section, obviously, starts from here. Second section is this. This is your second checkpoint, 1 and 2, all right? So when you start the dance, don't think about, oh my God, I have to make it to the end. Don't think about that. Think about, oh my God, I gotta make it to here. And then from here, think about, oh my God, I gotta make it to here. Okay? Break it down for yourselves. All right, fast. 5, 6, go. 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3 and 4. Go 5, 6 and 7 and 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna go tempo. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, and.
Five, six, crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really no so sweet. I'ma show you how to get it. Go right foot up, left foot slide.
Again.
Left foot up.
Let's do that again. Teach it anyways, okay? So, Drake sings. You're gonna kick up, kick side, okay? So, The key to this, guys, how to make it look cool and how to feel a little bit better about this move, is you gotta bounce up, 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 up. So I don't know if you can see my knees, but my knees are bending. And I have this constant upward groove going. Up, 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 all right? So let's just try that. No feet, just try the bounce with me. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. I go 1 foot. That is not the word.
1 foot.
So you gotta do it. And right foot up, left foot slide. Okay, so that's the general direction of your groove. So with the feet, you're gonna go kick, come down, kick, come down, kick, come down, but this is how I like to do it. You don't have to do it this way. When I come down on the left foot, I don't touch the floor so that I can slide easily, all right? Again. So you go right foot up and left foot slide. Cool? Again, right foot up and left foot slide. Okay. Again, another thing you want to do when you're doing your right foot, especially, you want your head to follow that foot. Okay? So you want to follow forward and sideways and forward and slide. All right, let's try that. 6, 7, 8, you go right foot up, left foot slide. Cool. Again. 6, 7, 8, you go right foot up, left foot slide. Good. As soon as you slide to the left side, replace, so put all of your weight on your right leg. Okay? Slide. And then you start left foot up, right foot slide. All right, again, 6. So it is fun. Fine, Drake. I see what you did there. This is really fun. Okay, so you go right foot up, go left foot slide, and left foot up, and right foot slide. Cool. Again, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. You go right foot up, left foot slide, and left foot up, go right foot slide. Good. So after this, I just do a simple two-step. I go left, right, left, right. Cool. So again, if you're a beginner, watch my feet. You go step left, tap, step right, tap, step left, tap, step right, tap. And that's all you have to worry about. Okay? If you're not a beginner, use your hips. Left, right, left, right. Good. And make sure you're dipping, making that U shape. All right? Okay, let's try right foot. 6, 7, 8. You go right foot up, left foot slide, and left foot up, right foot slide, and two step, two step, two step, two step. Good. Okay? So left, right, left, right. Cool. Again. Ready. 6, 7, 8. You go right foot up and left foot slide. Left foot up, go right foot slide. Two step. 2, 3, 4. Cool. From here, 5, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna get me. So you can end it there if you want, okay? There is no need to learn the next part, but just for the sake of completing the 8 count, you're gonna give me kick ball change, okay? So left, right, kick ball change, okay? You're gonna go kick ball change. Kick with your left, step on your left, land on your right. Mm-hmm. So da, 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 kick ball change. It's fast, it is fast, all right? So if you don't feel comfortable with that, just end it at the two step and keep two stepping. Yes, Jasmine, yes.
If I'm an absolute beginner, can I just go step, step?
Sure, absolutely.
So I'm just going left, right.
Yeah. Da, da. Sorry, left. Left two step first. Left, right, and step, step. Good. Yeah, so that's fine. Or you can do kick ball change, all right? Kick ball change. So, beginner, you do not have to do this part. If you want a little challenge, you're gonna give a little fierce look, okay? You're gonna go kickball change look. All right?
No, I wanna look.
Okay, sure, look. 7, 8, go kickball change look. Cool. So in order to look, you wanna make sure you're looking away first. All right? So I know you're very beautiful, you wanna look at yourself, but look away first. Kickball change look. Cool. 7, 8, go kickball change look. Cool. All right, and that's it, guys.
Yay!
You did it!
Yay!
How fun. All right, let's try it. So we did 1, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, go 5, 6, 7, and 8, go step. 2, 3, 4, go. Kickball change, look. Nice. All right, 5, 6, go. 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, go. 5, 6, go. 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, go. 7, and 8, and right foot up. Left foot slide, go left foot up, right foot slide, go ta ta and ta ta ta, go kickball change, look.
Okay. Wow, you look so good.
After kickball change, look. Feel free to like in a very cool way, fade away, walk away. Okay.
Look at that.
Oh. I'm so uncool. Okay.
You're so cool, Miss Casey.
You have to say the words if you want to be cool. You're probably not cool. Okay, that's okay. I'm just an old mom, guys. Just an old mom trying to bring you joy. Okay, from the top. Fast. Ready. 5, 6, go. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, and right, right, left, and left, go, left, left, right, and go, and two step, kickball change, look,
ha. Fade it. Okay, 5 more minutes left.
Okay, remember, if you make a mistake or anything, just keep going. Okay, and this part especially does not have to be perfect. Don't be like, oh, I kick left first instead of kicking forward first. Doesn't matter. Just try to feel good. Okay?
Enjoy it.
Try to feel good. Try to be happy.
Enjoy it. Enjoy it. Okay, so give me fire emoji if you guys are ready for music. While this is free, if you guys can support us, please support us. Contribute what you can as a community contributor. Yeah, you get a free dance like that. On our PayPal, paypal.me/vibedance. Thank you guys so much for joining us. We have, oh, there's a timer. This is 2 minutes left.
Is it only 1 minute?
2 minutes left.
Oh,
1 hour,
okay,
I guess?
With music.
Yeah, everyone's doing fire, so we're ready.
Let's fire, go. Fire, fire. Let's go, guys. Is that Max time?
I guess so.
With music, guys. We'll also post the choreo with music after, so you can see. Ready? 5, 6.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. And go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Can't let this one slide. Don't you wanna dance with me?
Hey!
All right, guys, running out of time. We're gonna post the one more time. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna post the choreo with music so you guys can all have it for reference, okay? And you're gonna have this story for 24 hours.
And it's gonna be a recap on YouTube.
Yes.
And make sure you send us your videos and then we can put it on the YouTube in the next 48 hours.
Yeah, yes. Send us your videos.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite.
Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Can't let this one slide.